G'day, Rob from Caravans Plus. Today we're going to do some quick maintenance to your Suburban hot water heater. We're going to change the anode, have a look at the element and flush the tank. So we've got a screwdriver, a multi-fit tube spanner, the replacement anode, some plumbing tape, the flushing nozzle and a 240 volt element.